Alright, looks like
I can't. There's no way I'm the only one having trouble with that.
Yeah. Question is, are we gonna have enough dancers and whoever else? So just everybody just keep your thoughts in the chat and we'll get it figured out together. I've got lots of tunes. I can swap too for different setups. And there's a bunch of other people in here who have multiple DPS that we could figure out whatever we need to.
Yeah, I want a tank. I don't mind DPS. So.
Yeah, that DPS.
He's
a lot better DPS than me. We got him.
The Dylan has a tank. I mean, guys.
Colossus in 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, the other thing going on. Other thing going
on. See, I always thought numbers meant my cousin was getting the DPS. It took me a while to figure that out.
I have Colossus for the outros. Colossus down.
Oh, hey, Dragon. See you there. Yeah, I think you could benefit from some master architects. That's a nice tool. Warring opportunist.
Hear
me out. Soloria. Go. Getting a buff next match.
Soloria is getting a buff?
Yes. Well, technically,
you
know, the buff.
Losing your stats is going to have to
be
big.
Yeah. Like, you don't need that much of a build up of blue stacks to do the damage.
I save Colossus for the Astros.
I got him.
I'm using it right now.
That's Zoria?
More potential
flight. We all could be.
Yeah, it just takes time to make the steps like in this patch, but next patch it's gonna be easier to just
1% of flight. What?
Have those skills. There's a Warhorn. Alright, what was it? Saw that he was loose.
Oh
wow. Die, you
maggots. But
yeah.
Same thing with Hell.
Hardcore.
An advanced Akita getting a buff?
Oh, yeah, AY is gonna be awesome.
Back to the good old days. There are out, buddy.
Colossus out.
That was my first all golded.
Yeah, same. The first there. Golded camp.
And next patch, I'll be wearing spell power gear. So you don't have to wonder where you step.
Never gonna wear stuff back here.
I never thought it was so
hard. 4-1.
That's definitely 4-1.
Yeah.
percent complete.
I have a Colossus for the controls.
Yeah, I think as well. Why do you want to use yours on Atros? It doesn't matter.
Fine. I'll use mine.
My horn? One.
Atros are coming out.
I guess it doesn't tell you what percentage of damage I'm buffing with him.